Before you is the Plaything prototype. He is a state-of-the-art talking companion intended for all ages. His features include lifelike movement, a lovely and human-like. The Plaything is capable of functioning as your family, your friend, your entertainment. He is unlike any other companion. At Pandemonium,
please sing Daisy Bell?
Well, hey there. Sure.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat
of a bicycle there for two.
Please sing Happy Birthday.
Well, hey there. Sure.
And now, for the moment you've all been waiting for... Introducing...
Well, hey there, kids. It's me, Gozo, your favorite clown. Who wants to see a magic trick? I see some hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why, so many friends came to celebrate today. I have a little present for you, birthday girl. But before that, everybody please sing Happy Birthday. Well, hey there, hey there. I'm doing just swell. Thank you. I'm an electronic puppet, but I'm a smart one. I was created to sing, make jokes, and so much more. I am a talking companion intended for all ages. I can be your family, your friend, your... Why did the cupcake go to the doctor's office? because it was feeling crummy. Ha, ha, ha. I have a good one.
What
type of
tape
do kidnappers use?
Hey, so, earlier I picked up Cole from his school like you asked. The kid was getting hungry, so we went to Hardee's for dinner. You don't have to bring home cake from that birthday gig. I got you covered. Just... It's 9 p.m. Where are you? Cole found your pager at your nightstand. He brings it with him to school. Refuses to give it to the police, saying it's the only thing of yours that he has left. I've been hearing about missing cases happening recently. Your son is worried. I'm worried. Where the fuck are you? I sincerely hope you only fucked off to elope with that birthday kid's mom. Jesus, Nick. Call me back ASAP. Rick.
Nick. Nick Miller. That's me.
Welcome, Nick. Go ahead and tell me about yourself.
I grew up in a small town all my life until I moved to a different state 2 years ago with my son. It's been a challenge trying to provide for us both. I've been doing odd jobs until I saw your job listing. I'm, looking for my next professional
challenge. Odd jobs?
Yes?
What kind?
My current job is entertaining children at birthday parties.
Could you demonstrate?
Well, hey there, kids! It's me, Gozo, your favorite clown! Who wants to see a magic trick?
Wonderful! Wonderful.
Thanks.
You're hired.
What?
You're hired! We could use someone with remarkable talent like you here at Pandemonium Technologies.
That's great! When do I start?
Please let me go! I will tell everyone what to do here! I swear! Please!
Save the head. We don't want to damage it.
It hurts! Fuck! It hurts! What the fuck are you doing to me?
His transformation is finally complete. Now, to test him out. Hello.
Well, hey there.
How are you?
I'm doing just swell.
What are you?
I'm an entertainment companion.
Excellent. Do you remember who you are?
Thank you.
His features include lifelike movement,